Aloha, everyone. Hope you're all doing well. Amber's here. Just doing a little nostalgia run in the Firelands with my Horde Mage. Just having a little bit of fun. Trying to get some glams, actually, and just relaxing. Once we're done here, we'll head back to the War Within zones and do some more delves. I've actually hit 75 just doing delves and the first dungeon playthrough with NPCs, which we'll do a quick run to. It only takes like 10 minutes. But I will run through Firelands real quick, and then we'll go back to the current content. Hope you're all doing well and having a great Friday. It's a 3-day weekend, and I'm not going to be playing the whole weekend, but we'll do a little bit here and there. Again, hope you're well. Thank you for joining, and let's have some fun. Is it not picking up the music? Let's see. Okay, it is.
Outsiders encroach on the Fire Lord's private grounds. Find their trail. Find them for me, that I may dispense punishment.
out of range.
I forgot you could fall down there.
undisturbed. Creatures of flesh, now you will burn! I'll crush you underfoot.
I need to target something first.
Stop now.
I require a target.
I'll crush you underfoot.
Yeah, I think he's bugged.
I'll crush you underfoot.
I need to target something first.
Hey, Potato Dan, hope you're doing well and having a good night. Thanks for watching.
Stop now.
Short little fleshy things? Here. Nuisances. Nuisances.
Humans, I have slept on this.
Broken.
Have a target.
Visitors to our kingdom of immortals may remember Alyssa, who spirited me
closer. I require a target.
Oops. That's really strange. I thought the floor was there.
Thank you. Yeah, yeah. Go get him, champ.
He needed some magic. Keep your feet on the ground.
Thank the Titans, you are here. The Storm Perch has been breached, and the Storm Riders corrupted.
Thank you.
What is that orb? It's radiating dark energy, and its effect. While you go to the roosts, I will distract them here. We can link up later.
To target something first. Thank you. don't have a target.
I do not like that it feels darker and colder as we go down. But there are more survivors to rescue. The lift is out. If we want to keep going, we will have to go down the Stormrider way. Follow me. What is that? What did Gorin bring here? We have to take it down.
Target.
Thank you.
Hello everyone, we are doing well and having a great Friday. Thank you so much for joining. We're just running around having some fun doing follower dungeons right now. I'm going to do the next one. I don't think I've done this one yet. I've only done the Dwelves and the Rookery, the first two zones. We're still at like the level 72 quest chain. I'm not going to continue on that until Sandra's here. We'll do those together. But for now, we're just going to run the dungeons and the Dwelves and just have fun. Hope we're all doing great. And happy Aloha Friday. Let me know if you need anything, and let's go. Okay, I think I know where the entrance for the stone vault is, and last time I looked, I wasn't able to go in. I didn't meet the requirements, but we've upgraded since then and gained a few levels. Let's see if we can go in. Or wait, I shouldn't waste my hearthstone. One sec. Oh, there's two of them here.
Not even once.
Wonder why I don't meet the requirements. I'll look at the other one real quick. I don't think I can do this solo.
Thank you. What is your command? Resuming work cycle. The Titans will return. Be ready.
Keep your ear to the ground.
Away from the food.
It's a good day for buying. Spirits bless you.
Alright, I think as far as we're going to be going on the Horde tonight, I'm going to save the leveling and quests for when I go with Lissandra. So we're going to go to the Alliance and start up with Mel, the Palais, and take from there. So let's head on over to the Alliance.
People are experiencing visions of a radiant song all across Azeroth. We have reason to believe it's a warning of some kind. Meet me in Silithus. Perhaps Azeroth's speaker can shed some light on what this warning might mean.
Greetings. Be careful.
on the ground.
You saw it too.
They're growing stronger.
A long road lies before us. Control.
From the moment the Dark Titan Sargeras plunged his colossal blade into our world, crucial events were set in motion. Magni Bronzebeard heard the cries of Azeroth, giving up everything to answer her call.
Since being wounded by the Mad Titan, Azeroth has been crying out in pain.
As her dutiful speaker, he rallied the champions to her aid, and ultimately to confront the return of the old god, N'Zoth. It was during this conflict that Xalateth, a mysterious entity of the Void, made a deal with N'Zoth, freeing her from the cursed blade that bound her essence within.
Honor our bargain. Free me to find my own fate.
After she vanished into the darkness, N'Zoth was confronted by the mortal champions and destroyed, ending the old god's reign of terror. But they were not the only malevolent force with its eyes set on Azeroth. For soon, the sky was sundered, the Shadowlands split open, and our heroes were pulled into the realm of death itself.
Go, champion! Go!
It was there that Anduin Rin endured the worst. Captured, tortured, and through dark domination magics, forced to commit terrible acts against his will.
I'm afraid that if I call on the light, it won't answer.
Scarred and shaken by his experience, he vanished, his whereabouts unknown. After the threat of the Shadowlands had been quelled, the Dragons of Azeroth returned to their ancestral homeland. It was here that the primal dragon, Iridicron, broke free of his prison, and in pursuit of vengeance upon the Titans who he felt had stolen our world, he secured an ancient, powerful artifact, the Dark Heart.
When the Titans come to reclaim their prize, I will be waiting.
As word of this new threat started to spread, people began experiencing strange visions. The Radiant Song
is being heard all across Azeroth. The Council doesn't know what to make of it.
It was then that Illyria Windrunner, a deadly huntress who had harnessed the powers of the Void as a weapon against the darkness, was summoned to investigate.
We still don't know what this Dark Heart relic is capable of, but we do know it's in the hands of someone called the Harbinger.
It was not long before Illyria discovered the Harbinger's true identity. Xalateth. The mysterious figure was once again on the move. While neither Xalateth nor the Dark Heart could be found, her mentor, the enigmatic Locust Walker, issued Illyria a dire warning.
The radiant visions you spoke of are the very same my people had before our world was consumed by the Void Lord Demencius.
Could Xalateth be seeking that same fate for Azeroth?
You must find a way to stop her. If you cannot, then Azeroth is already doomed.
Dalaran, another home lost to war. Z- Xalatath will face the might of the Alliance. We all have our costs.
Well met. For Azeroth. Let's hope Magni has some answers.
I hear no one's seen him for a few years.
He'll be there. He has to be.
I will help if I can. So many.
Magni, we've been trying to re-
If this is about the visions, I'm nae interested. Leave me alone.
Azeroth needs its speaker. And so do we.
I'm speaking for no one. When the world is healed, may some healing be spent on me. No rest for we heroes, hey champion. Speaker of Azeroth! She hasn't been speaking to me. After all I gave, she left me like this. Unable to feel the warmth of my kin's embrace. So, let's be clear. I'm doing this for all of you, not for her. Look, I'm not dead yet. Press on to Azeroth. Azeroth! Speak to me! What are you trying to tell us? I can hear her voice! I can see it! The place she's calling us to!
Where, Magni? Where must we go?
It's cold!
Magni!
He's alive, but barely.
The time for dreaming is over. Azeroth must be protected. We will brave this darkness. Hopefully we can revive him. Meet us in Dalaran when you're able.
tried to commune directly with Azeroth. It seems the strain was too much.
Oh, duh. What have you done to yourself this time? Are you here to chat or work?
Ah, good to see you. Remain vigilant. Be mindful of your duty. We will defend Azeroth together.
Best mind your manners in the presence of a queen.
We will survive. We always do.
You'll likely find Dagrin with his nose in a book. It's why he insisted we come to Dalaran. The three hammers stand as one.
Have you seen these new tomes, Uncle Bran? They must be from Drendon's library. I want to see everything. On to adventure.
Inquiring minds just got to know. Travel safe.
I hope Grandad's all right. I never got to spend much time with him.
Don't worry, lad. Magni's made of stern stuff. Pardon the pun.
You need a hammer? Or an open hand?
Mind yourself, champion. We need you.
You may take your leave.
Father, are you all right?
Aye, lass, but I saw a vision. Destruction. Even now I'm bound to sin. And the name, Khaz Algar.
Khaz Algar. The Titan installation mentioned in Alderman's records.
And it may now be in danger. We must convene the council. Much to be done.
It is a world of wonder.
Khadgar said you would come. I thought it best to wait for you. What news? The shadows can be an ally.
My people are no strangers to voices from below, but this radiant song is different.
It's being heard all across Azeroth. The Council doesn't know what to make of it.
There must be someone who does. I'll let you know what I find.
Aleria! It's been too long, old friend.
Good to see you, Khadgar. Doing well?
Mm-hmm. As well as can be expected. How's the family?
I haven't... It's better if I keep my distance.
Of course. The Void. That would be... Actually, your connection to the Void is why I asked you here. We still don't know what this dark heart relic is capable of. But we do know it's in the hands of someone called... the Harbinger. Who they are and what they intend to do remains a mystery. Which is why I need your help.
To hunt down a dangerous foe we know nothing about. Honestly, I could use the distraction.
Same old Aleria. Void or no void. I didn't mean to...
See you soon, Khadgar. Dark heart in hand. Use every weapon at your disposal.
I was hoping to see you. It's good to have you on our side. It is a world of wonder.
Open a rift for us. Follow me. Head through when you're ready. Have the Rendori noticed any void disturbances lately? It is a good day.
We have. The Riftwalkers just returned from their investigations.
Reachwalker line. Choose yours. Aim true.
We embrace power. We do not fear it. The Rendori shall prove our worth. We serve the Alliance.
There's something else. A vision is being seen all across Azeroth. They call it the Radiant Song.
Interesting. I'll report this to Locust Walker. But for now, let us speak of your investigation.
A strange increase in void activity within Aberyst. We're still unsure what caused the surge. Not quite now, though.
Everything. I investigated void incursions along the southern coast. But any sign of battle had long passed when I arrived. It seems like a dead end.
Much to report, I'm afraid. I sensed activity to the north of the continent, but the trail went cold near Zulaman.
Riftwalker Nilara has yet to return from Northrend. Come with an open mind. The light is not the only path.
Riftwalker's absence. Could it be connected to the Dark Heart? Greetings. We do what we must for those we love. Keep your gaze fixed on your target. Farewell. The shadows can be an ally. This is where Iridicron empowered the Dark Heart. But that was millennia ago. Why would there be void activity here? Why now? It is a good day for a hunt. Tracks. They might belong to our Riftwalker. Let's follow them. Galakrond was consumed by a never-ending hunger. And that same hunger was used to empower the Dark Heart. The Riftwalkers reported fluctuations in void energy, followed by a period of calm. The Dark Heart be absorbing magical power and converting it to shadow. What news? Farewell. These tracks lead north. Wait, I sense something. Is it Ulduin? I'll scout ahead. Meet me there. Thank you. track. We each walk a line. Choose yours. Aim true. Keep your game. So, you finally arrived. My honored guests. That voice. Use every weapon at your disposal. We do what we must for those we love.
Shall usher in a new age for the Void Elves.
Shadows have taken her. Defend yourself. Greetings. The shadows can be an ally if controlled. This is Eridath. We each walk a line. Choose yours. Aim true. Farewell. Why show me these memories? What is the Harbinger's plan? Use every weapon at your disposal. Keep your gaze fixed on your target. What news? The shadows can be an ally if controlled.
I don't know if you read the book Sylvanas, but when they tell the story of their brother Lirith, it's a very difficult part in the story. Explained a lot.
is the last time I saw my son as a boy. My Erator. I was so thankful for that day. Zira helped me to reach out to him. Yet the Light's power wasn't enough to defeat the Legion. Rejecting the role of Ranger General was not an easy choice, for me or my family. Yet leaving them behind, I failed to protect them, or at least to die with them. Embracing the Void. I don't regret that choice. I left my world, my son, to protect them. And leaving the Army of the Light was just the same. It is a good day for a hunt. Aim true. Keep your gaze fixed on your target. This is a hunt, and our prey awaits the hunting shots.
I would rather have died then have you fall to evil.
I know. And yet my fate has not changed.
Oh, your greatest regret. Let's bring it to life, shall we?
No! This isn't what happened!
You have forsworn the light, Illyria. And so, you are my enemy.
We must follow him! Greetings. Farewell. Aim true. These invaders will find no mercy in my domain.
Thank you.
true quarry is ahead. That twisted vision of Tyrallion. Keep your gaze fixed on your target. Farewell.
To them still.
Be gone from this place, Xanatath!
What news? Do what we must for those we love.
I represent an alternative. Flesh is fickle. Power endures.
So it is Xalatath who has claimed the Dark Heart. I understand now why she calls herself the Harbinger.
I've had enough riddles for one day.
The radiant visions you spoke of are the very same my people had. Before our world was consumed by the Void Lord Demencius.
What? You don't think... Could Xalatath be seeking that same fate for Azeroth?
I fear that is precisely what she intends. You must find a way to stop her.
Me? Look, she knew exactly how to hurt me. I don't think I'm the one to...
Yes, she knew your greatest fear is endangering your family. But you must let go of that fear. Embrace who you truly are.
I know who I am.
Do you? You are unbalanced. You must master your unique nature, Alleria. If you cannot, then Azeroth is already doomed.
It's best if I leave. I'm a danger to you all, so long as Xalatath's gaze is cast upon me. Tell Khadgar what we learned. I will return to Dalaran in time.
It is all about perspective.
let's get to work. Always happy to help. Be mindful of your duty.
Alrighty guys, thank you so much for watching. I need to take a break. It's been about 2.5 hours and I got to go run a quick errand. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed just hanging out and just having a relaxing Friday. Did a little bit of Horde, did a little nostalgia of Firelands, and started off the Alliance campaign, trying to do more of reading the story and spending time with the cutscenes. We'll continue on. I don't know about later today, but we will continue some more tomorrow. I hope you're all doing well, and thank you so much. Take care, aloha, and until next time, be well.